Hey guys, what's up? It's Hacking Toucans here, welcoming you to something I'm super excited about, and that is The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time recreated in 2D. Now, I am so excited about this. First off, before I say anything, this is only the beginning of this game. They've just started. It's on version 0.1, so it's only the beginning. They say they're about 10% done with the game, so I will be like uploading videos as more updates come out, but for now, we're just going to play the beginning of this. What they've created so far. Let's go ahead and start playing. So I'm really excited about this, as I've said a couple times, because as you know, I love playing ROM hacks. Recently, I've just started to fall in love with ROM hacks of games. And then I played Legend of Zelda Star Road, Mario 64 multiplayer. I did the Zelda's Birthday Ocarina of Time hack. Now I'm doing this. I just think it's so much fun to play a game that I've been playing for years in just a new kind of way with a twist. So it's just like playing a whole new game again. Now, they were really creative with this, especially I played through the first portion already so I could see what it's like, and it's fantastic. The Great Deku Tree is so cool. Some of the way they changed the puzzles around to make it be transformed into 2D is so cool, and just getting to see everything in 2D is pretty awesome. And then also they changed the dialogue for some things, and it's actually really funny. Also, these cutscenes, it's pretty awesome. Also, I'm going to put a link down in the description to their website so you guys can kind of follow the progress of this game yourselves. Because the reason I'm mostly doing this so early is because I'm trying to draw attention to it so more people can help these guys and support them. I think they're actually asking for people's help. So if you go to their website, you can possibly help them out if you have experience with creating like sprites or something. All right, the Great Deku Tree is talking. Hello, Great Deku Tree. You and your 2D-ness. Look at Navi, flapping everywhere. So one thing I'm really hoping for is that Nintendo doesn't end up shutting this down, because I have heard that they have shut down, like, fan-made Nintendo games before. One thing I know in particular is, wasn't there, like, a Pokemon MMO or something that was really popular that Nintendo shut down? For whatever reason, just because they're protecting their IP. For some reason, I don't think they're going to do that for this, just because... I don't know. I don't really have a reason for that. I'm just hoping they don't, because this... As a Zelda fan, I'm more excited for this than, like, Pokemon MMO. But it's whatever. Okie dokie. Also, I have done a little bit of reading to figure some stuff out about this game. And they're actually recreating like a whole entire program. Like, I'm playing this on a program they made themselves. It's not like a regular emulator. They're making everything in this game from scratch, so they have a lot more freedom to just do what they want to artistically and really can break outside of the box. So that's also pretty cool. They're coding the whole entire game themselves. People, man, they're so talented. Here I am just playing video games while I talk. But, you know, I'll play my part, I guess. Alright, so we have the Navi cutscene. She's gonna fly through everything, but it's not from first person's perspective. Also, I don't understand these things. It's like gigantic, really happy pieces of broccoli. I think it's pretty hilarious. So there's the girl sitting on top of the shop. There's the bridge, the kid humping the rock. It's okay, dude. Do whatever floats your boat. I'm not judging ya. She kind of flies through the fence. Ish, and going into my house to wake me up. Also, I'm pretty sure they're making the whole soundtrack themselves, so it kind of matches the style and graphics as well. They're making the music kind of match the 8-bit feel. The Great Deku Tree wants to talk to you, Link. Get up! Do I have to? It's like so early. I mean, I know it's like 3 p.m. in the afternoon and everybody's been awake for like 4 or 5 hours now at least. I still would rather just sleep in my bed. I mean, if I get up, then I have to socialize and that sucks. Man, oh, I have to walk around. That's exercise. Why is my life so hard? The Great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. Oh, great. Then this is where it starts. The Great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Okay, I almost started singing Right Now by Rihanna, but then I kind of forgot the words. Luckily for you guys, I forgot the words. Okay, let's talk to Saria.
Yahoo! Hi, Link! Wow, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, Link! Wow, that's great news! I'm so happy for you! Now you're a true Kokiri, Link! Is that right? The Great Decatree has summoned you?
Yeah. She says the same thing as the Ocarina of Time version. I think they're pretty much copying everything except some of the things some of the characters say. Like this one right here. I knew I shouldn't have glued this rock down. I guess. Hello. Fancy fairy, Link. Thank you. My fairy's so fancy. You already know. The Great Decatree sent her to annoy me, don't you know? Okay, let's go ahead and just steal the rupees while we're here and the heart, because we're going to have to buy the shield as well. Let's go ahead and get our sword while we're at it. I mean, that's what our goal is right now. Also, this over here. Read the sign. I edited the text with Scroll of Time. Okay. Forest folk shall not leave the woods. Violators will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Wow. That's cheerful. Okay. Let's go ahead. I'll look at this house. Let's go inside. I feel like I've never actually been inside this house in the 3D version of this game. I can't remember what it looks like for the life of me. I'm going to assume this is a very accurate 2D representation of it. Even these signs, they just say things. Ocarina of Time 2D is real, 2014. Hashtag OOT2D. You can't grasp a sword and you find many rupee. Racist signs. They're everywhere. That is a crawl space. That is a sign. This, oh, what? This is a stone. Yep. The humor in this game is actually really funny. It's super awkward. I love whoever's writing these things. I'm not sure if it's temporary or not, but I think it's pretty funny as it is. It kind of spices up the game, even if I have played it before. Have you found the hidden room yet? What hidden room? Don't know what you're talking about. Is it down here? Who knows? This sign is written backwards.
Oh, you don't say.
Okay, where's the rock? Don't want to get ran over. Look at that thing. It's not spinning very realistically, but it's okay. I'm not judging. Okay, let's go get her Kokiri sword. Okay, so we got that. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. How do I do this again? Oh, I just click sideways. That's right. Oh, I didn't equip it. There we go. Now we got our sword. There we go. Swing it. You can also, I'm playing this on the keyboard right now, for no reason in particular, but you can also plug in a controller and it'll automatically recognize it. Has to be a USB controller, but you can either plug in like a Nintendo 64 or a GameCube controller or an Xbox. Actually, Xbox might be kind of glitchy, if I remember correctly. Okay, let's go ahead and cut some grass and get some money so we can save up for our shield. Get in the blue rupees. Those are the expensive rupees. I'm not sure if there'll be enough rupees down here. We're at 22. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright. Climb our vines over here. Look up there. More very happy broccoli. Do I want to go up there? I don't think so. I don't think there's anything up there. We can't go past the happy broccoli. It's pretty much a barricade. Not Baronade from the Jabu Jabu's belly. Ooh. I'm just really excited to see how they do a lot of things in this game, especially like Jabu Jabu's belly. Seeing that in 2D would be freaking cool. Fancy fairy, Link. Oh, thank you. A fairy so fancy. You already know. Can we get any rupees from this? Nope. No rupees from these rocks, apparently. Can you jump these? Doesn't look like it. Stepping stones in the pond. If you boldly go in the direction you want to jump, you will leap automatically. If you hop around in the stones, you'll become happier. They make it out to be that you'll get rupees, but apparently not. Can we talk to her? Hey. Hey, girl. Girl. Guess not. Kokiri shop. We have original forest goods. Sign, you're pointing the wrong direction. Face the other way, please. I'm just reading everything because I'm curious. Just ahead, Great Deku Tree's Meadow. Mm-hmm. And this is House of Twins? What house is this again? Anything in here? Nope. Oh, I recognize this house. It's the one with the little bed section up here. Go up the tiny stairs. Where else can we get more rupees? Oh, there's some grass down here. Let's go ahead and cut it. Oh, 32. Oh, 37. One more blue rupee. Come on. Oh, That one response. Let's go ahead and get that one. I probably will say things during this Let's Play that they can improve, and if you guys want to in the comments, I'm sure I'm going to go ahead and like try to contact the makers of this game and try to get them to watch the series so I can point out things that I think should be changed to improve it. I mean, it might be a waste of time, mostly because of the fact that it's still in beta, so they might already have that in mind. But there should be more rupees in the beginning section, because you have to pretty much leave, like go inside the house and come out and have them respawn, which I don't feel is very good. Oh, I didn't even buy the shield. I went to equip it, but didn't have it. So let's go inside Kukiri's shop. Is there the rupee back here? Nope, unfortunately not. Okay, let's talk to Short Stuff right here. Welcome! Shop around by moving left or right. Okay, let's get the Deku Shield. I will buy it. So I work at a deli, and I was talking to a girl that works there, and I was starting a conversation about Zelda because I'm a huge nerd, and she had never heard of Zelda in her life. Well, there goes the broccoli. I'm guessing they're going to put Mido there in the future. But, like, who hasn't heard of Zelda? I can't believe she lives in a bubble where Zelda doesn't exist. It's just so depressing, you know? Oh, great Deku Tree. I'm back. Oh, that was Navi talking. Oh, Navi, thou hast returned. Link, welcome. Hey, how's it going? Enjoying being a tree and stuff? How's the weather up there? Does it suck being rooted? Did you know that Flo Rida has an album named after a part of your body? Roots? Yep, the more you know. Okay, so evil is starting to seep into the land and stuff. And you're dying, Great Deku Tree? Well, I'll save you with my courage. You've been cursed. Oh me, oh my. You need me to break the curse with my wisdom? I guess I can try. What? No A. What? I think that's a typo. Then enter, brave Link, and thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy and Link, go inside of me. Okay. I'm pretty sure we can also actually run all the way around the Great Deku Tree. Unlike Ocarina of Time, where you can't go past the roots. So freaking cool. Okay, let's go ahead and go inside him. Nom 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 nom, delicioso. Oh, look at this. It's the webs. Okay, the one thing I do have a complaint about is these enemies are difficult. I'm gonna try not to die. Oh, we got a Deku stick. Look at that. Already, we're winning the game. So it's really fascinating how they incorporated everything into 2D. It really is. I'm just probably gonna say that a million times. There's just one thing coming up that I'm really excited for you guys to see because it's freaking awesome. Also, I'm pretty sure this is a dead end. It doesn't allow you to jump, which is unfortunate. I think that's a bit silly, unless I'm just doing it wrong. But we actually just have to go up these vines over here. Okay, here's the big chest, and there's even Walchulas. What happens if they see me? Do they get... Oh, okay. They just knock us off. We got the Deku Shield? Another typo! I should say dungeon map. Stand in place with this item equipped and face projectiles that offend... I don't think that was right. Oh, well. Okay. We can jump that and come down to this door down here. Oh, gosh. It's the Deku Scrub. This part's actually fairly difficult as well because it's not as easy. You can't L-target onto him. In some rooms, you can press C up to run and jump like a plumber. You can also see things in the ceiling. Well, try it if you are feeling like Nintendo's mascot. Wahaha. Breaking the third wall. I guess I'm not bothered by that. Actually, can't really tell. Okay, let's press the button and go ahead and jump across. Boo! Awesome. Oh, let's go ahead and get this chest first because it's higher up in the air. We got a heart. Awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and get our slingshot, the fairy slingshot. So check this out, guys. This is freaking bomb.com. If you press C up, we can actually see the room from a side view. Oh, but we're too low right now, I believe. Let's switch things up. Am I doing this right? I think I am. Oh, first off, let's go ahead and equip the slingshot. And right now we have unlimited Deku Nuts, and we can machine gun them. me go ahead and equip this as well. Perfect. Okay, so see up. Oh, yep, this is how it works. I forgot that it did this for a second. But you actually have to aim pretty well. Good thing we have unlimited Deku nuts. Come on. Oh, so close. Oh no. I suck. Oh, come on. How many times can I miss? There we go. Okay. Let's go back across. Whee! Oh, barely made that. Okay. Let's go back to the wall with the Skulltulas and knock those buggers off. That's a British term, right? Buggers? I'm pretty sure it is. So Link can jump some gaps, but other gaps he can't. He's just pretty picky, I guess. Okay, we'll knock these guys off, and then we'll climb up. Climbing, climbing, climbing the vines to the top. And we're gonna climb, 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 climb to the top. Wipe away our inhibition. This part looks kind of weird. Can you fall down here? No. It kind of tricks you with, like, the wall of cobwebs. Kind of hard to tell what's going on. You can still sort of see down there, though, which is pretty cool. Oh, there's a Skulltula. Hey, girl. How's it doing? What you doing? Just hanging around? Guess that's what spiders do. Okay, so this is where the map is, right? Ooh, let's get our Deku stick out. And look at the side. The Deku stick animation is so cool. It opens the door. But I don't think there's a way to stop it from burning, so it just burns down for a long time. I think that looks super cool, though. I'm not sure if they've actually ever done anything like that in a Zelda game before when it comes to Deku sticks. It's pretty much like a lantern, but in Deku stick form. Okay, let's kill the Skulltula. Fall down. What? Oh, you're already down? Okay. Turn around. No? Oh. There we go. Turn. Yeah. Just a heart. What a waste of time. I didn't need that. Let's kill him. And let's get the... I think it's the compass that's over here. Jump in. Can we jump straight across to here? Oh, yeah. We totes can. Oh, keep running, Link. Whew. That was close. And let's get the deck... Gosh darn it. It's the compass, but it says Deku Shield again. That's too funny. Too funny, girl. Okay, at least this one doesn't hurt us. That's a friendly Deku plant that we're killing mercilessly because we're evil. Okay, and then we got the compass. We'll just kill this dude right here. I think you have to shoot it with a slingshot to make him turn around. Looks like it. Let's jump down. And Geronimo! I think that's a pretty cool animation. This game actually reminds me a lot of Minish Cap. I feel like it follows that graphic style the best. Okay, let's kill this guy. Wait, what? Why can't I kill you? Die. What are you doing? Die. Thank you. Jeez, only have one heart left. Okay. Hopefully this is a heart. I could use it. Ooh. Called it. I think it's actually that in Ocarina of Time, though. So, I mean, it makes sense. Let's go ahead and burn the web over here. But this is probably the most simple dungeon in the game. Oh, could you imagine Water Temple in 2D? That's going to be exciting. But I think they're looking for people to, like, create sprites and maybe, like, map out the dungeons and write out dialogue and stuff. So if you guys are interested, take a look at the website. I think they also have forums and stuff. I think they're really looking for people to help them out. And you guys are talented. I know that for sure. There's some talented people who watch my videos. So I'm sure they could definitely use you. Did I do that right? Yeah, I did. Okay, the water is drained. Just jump down here and go underneath the spikes. Oh, look at those shadows. Looks so realistic. Okay, get down here. Ugh. Eh. So far, so good. Barely climbed up the ladder in one piece. Okay, do we have to kill all these guys? I am so bad at killing these guys. I'm just gonna kill these. Oh, crap. These guys are really hard to kill. What the heck? I'm just gonna dodge them for now. Because I don't feel like dying. Light these torches and go through. Don't even need to worry about it. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. It's the larva. It's the larva. Ah! I mean, you're pretty easy once I spam my sword. Okay. A little bit more. Oh crap. Oh, what? You don't die in this? Wait, what? Oh, Apparently we have unlimited health right now. I guess they haven't done the game over screen. I guess I'm okay with that. I mean, right now I feel like the Deku Babas are way too hard. Those could be improved. But I'm just here to kind of give my input just to help improve the game in general. What's over here? Oh, crap. Leave me alone. Wait, can I make it? Oh, nope. The Deku stick burned out. I'm just gonna light this on fire. Yeah, I can come over here still. I decided I wasn't going to, but, you know, might as well. Can I go through here? Okay, yeah. Is there anything over here? Oh, wait, I just realized there hasn't been gold sculptulas that yet. I really hope they add the gold sculptulas. I feel like that's a really important part of this game. Okay, let's go down and burn the web before it disappears. Oh, come on. What button is it? There it is. I keep messing up. I have the C keys as my... What? My shield disconnected for a second. My C keys are my ASWD keys. WASD keys. Can we go ahead and burn this now? Oh, look at us. Look at us being bosses. Go ahead and push that out of the way anyways. Stop being so rude, Deku Baba. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know that Link has feelings too? This is gonna be easy. Okay, one's down. Two's down. I guess two's down. Three's down. 23 is number one. How did you know? It's annoying that I'm going to reveal the secret to Queen Goma. In order to administer the coup de grace to Queen Goma, strike with your sword while she's stunned. Yeah, I know how to kill the Queen Goma. Okay, they're gone. Let's go ahead and fight the boss. Okay, so as you see, there's nothing much to see, but if we switch the view, there she is, the queen herself. Okay, oh no, ah! Can I, oh gosh, this is scary. Okay, got her. Oh, there's the sword button. She's angry. Oh gosh, where's she going? Please don't poop. Wait, can I shoot her eye? Wait, is that a Skype icon? What? Yeah, it's still definitely in beta. That's still really freaking funny, though. The Goma larva spawn from Skype icons. Don't fall on me. Okay, let's get rid of her once and for all. Finish him. Fatality. They had a Mortal Kombat. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is the end of their version 0.1 beta they've released. So I'm going to play more as it comes out. I'm super excited to play more of this. It's just super fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. If you did, please just help support me a little bit by clicking the thumbs up button. It means a lot to me. And I guess I will see you guys in different series and more of this as it comes out. I'm not sure how often this game is going to release new versions, but when it does, I will be sure to give you the latest updates so you guys can keep up with this game and all of its glory. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye!